Hi guys, today I will show you how to hack Clash of Clans. Open your Google. Search Clash of Clans mode APK. Open the there are many links. You have to search Clash of Clans mode APK dark soul. Open the first link. You have to go down. There are many servers. There are 4 servers for Clash of Clans. I will download server 1. For all the servers you need to download. You need to download one app. That will be here. Not this. Now it will come. You have to download for Android. It will download methods will be available. You have to download the utility tool. It is available. Download. Click on download. It will be start. After a few minutes, you can download from Mega NZ or Mediafire. I will download from Mediafire. Download. Click on download. It will be started. I already downloaded. I will show you Clash of Souls. You have to get a download any server. You can download, like I will choose first server. Download Mediafire, download browser. Click on download. It will download. I am not downloading because I have already downloaded, so I will show you that. See, there are 4 servers I have. I will show you first server. Shows. It is private server. See. In my device it is not working. In all device it will work, but not in my. So bye guys, and please subscribe my channel and like my video. So bye.